3-5.
Go ahead and half all traffic units.
3-8, go ahead from the rest of the traffic units, we're all listening in.
Good morning, those three units. Can I have you running towards the Olympic Freeway, across from the Roberto Freeway? I don't currently have direction for you at the moment. All I have is an RTC bus crash. That is a double-decker bus has collided with a truck, which has then collided with the side barrier of the motorway. I'm very short on details at the moment, but I believe the bus only has its driver. If you could head on scene and give me an update as soon as you get on the scene, we do currently have LAX that will be running this.
At control, Oscar Lee 37.
37, go ahead.
It's just searched in relation to this job, El Perro Freeway. I need to locate the RTC just under the San Andreas Avenue so far.
So far?
Just managed to get the vehicle off the carriageway. Driver is obviously very upset. And cancel highways, if you get us recovery rolling towards, please. I'll update the cab with the VR run, etc.
Many thanks. Are you going to be staying with the vehicle while we wait for recovery ever?
Yes, due to this job being very emotional, I think it's probably the best thing to do at the moment, unless jobs are stacking. I'm just leaving, but I'm away for the time being.
Three, five in channel.
User was moved to user was moved
to Valley, can you hear me?
Is there anyone in the bus?
Yeah, there's driver stuck in the bus. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, fella, don't move. There we are. You're in pain.
What's underneath this? Is there a motor underneath here?
Seatbelt's trapped.
Yeah, okay. I told you, Irvine,
it's... No, it's grass. It's fine.
We've got 80 foot minimum by the looks of it.
It's a big way down. It's not a carriageway.
User was moved
Mackenzie,
to your
can you position your vehicle on the other side of the carriageway to the left?
Fella, don't move. Well. Just
not,
stay in
no,
the seat.
No, I can't move it. I've got my seatbelt trapped.
Okay, you're trapped.
Position
okay.
Your vehicle into this lane.
Okay,
here.
Look, the fire brigade and the ambulance are on their way. I just need to. I know you're saying you can't move, but I just need to stay as still as possible.
Yeah, okay.
Have we got straps? Have we got ropes?
It's not work. You can't tie any of our vehicles to it. It'll drag it over the edge.
No, I'm just thinking of this telegraph pole here off the back for a minimum line. Probably rip it out the weight of that thing.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm gonna get your wind shot off as well.
I'm gonna start grabbing equipment. Let's leave cones away from the hatchings in the middle because we'll use that as emergency access route.
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Help me, get me out of here.
Sir?
Uh-huh.
Are you bleeding or anything?
Oh, I don't know, I've banged my head and my seatbelt's trapping me.
Alright, I'm going to leave that hatched area.
Yeah.
Okay, can you see any blood anywhere?
No, just my nose.
How clear are we of the other carriageway, O'Reilly?
What is it, sorry?
How clear are we from the motorway underneath here?
We're completely clear of the...
Okay,
there's
fine.
No carriageways below.
We need something to be here holding it up.
My head and my leg.
Alright. To be fair, LFB might attach it to this gantry post because this is solidly bolted in.
Yeah, it's going to need to be LFB are going to need to be. Maybe raise HART as well here.
I did call up for HART.
Okay.
I said HART LFB.
Okay, excellent.
I think that's.
We've got a clear access way, yeah?
Yeah, I'm using the central hatchings down the middle.
Excellent.
Until they might get him out, we can't do anything.
Yeah. Okay.
User was moved to your channel.
Reports it's just going to cause a bit of havoc down there, but there's nothing like that.
I don't think I'm too much of a welfare concern for the grassed area below.
Hey, Armin, if you want to start trying to piece together what happened, I'll keep an eye on the road closures. You say,
yeah.
Get investigating and try and figure out what's occurred here.
Yeah. First port of call, O'Reilly. Behind us, the gantry that spans the whole motorway, a camera on that.
Yeah, I've got some tracks in the ground here as well, which is good. LFB's coming through now.
Oh, yeah, you can see the tracks. Yeah, grab some really quick pictures before they get here, that's a good
yeah,
idea.
Just before they close up and start cutting stuff.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hi, over here!
Down, yeah?
Yeah, straight down.
Yeah, right down.
Right, mate. Hello, mate, you're good?
Yeah, we're just up. There's some drivers inside, trapped.
Okay, it's not on fire, no?
No. We're exploring options of trying to tie it down to one of these gantry posts, but we're not too sure yet. We'll leave it to you.
Driver!
Hello!
We're okay, buddy.
My seatbelt's just stopping me. I can't unclip my belt, that's
right,
all.
Right, mate, no problem. We're going to get in there. We're going to cut it off and you're
if
coming out.
If you chuck
out,
me
right.
A knife, I'll do it myself.
Right, yeah, mate, no worries. Let me get you secured. How is he, Parry? Are you
alright? He's a little bit of leg and neck pain, I think. Head even.
Wonderful.
User joined your channel.
This IRV here to assist, is it?
I'm not sure yet.
I believe.
It might be worth sending them down under to clear off the area below from the drop.
User was moved.
Hey, hot comms.
Yeah, I've got CCTV from the gantry.
User joined your channel.
Lorry caught him up. Loose.
Here comes the HART.
No visible the arm.
Yep.
Dump it far wherever you like, mate.
Lovely, thank you.
You awake down there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
Who is this?
I just need a knife or something to cut this belt off.
Hello.
Who's in charge?
Yeah, our specialist here. They should be able to help
Sergeant
you.
Sergeant McKenzie.
I only came to ask, basically, because no one could tell me. The people on the bus, passengers.
Yeah, there's one. The driver's on the bus, that's it.
Just the driver, so yeah.
That's fine. Okay.
Pass!
Yeah, better then.
Kitted up in full road.
Yeah, I mean, if it had been a full bus, it would have been
oh,
horrendous.
Okay, yeah. He's
yeah,
still in there, mate.
At that
he's
stage.
Not injured, but he's trapped by his seatbelt.
I was querying why
the
pursuit was like going if it was full
off.
Of people, but evidently it's not.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, no. Thankfully, because of where it is, it's if it had been where the HART sprinter is, it would have been over the top of another motorway, but it's just over a massive patch of grass down below, so.
Fair enough. I'll leave it to you then.
Perfect.
What's this driver's name? Driver?
Hello!
What's your name, mate?
I've been
doing
it so
mate.
Far.
What's that?
Do it.
Right, we've got skid marks, but that's about
okay.
It.
Yeah, I've got.
Specialist from the ambulance service. So
I've got CCTV, Kenzie,
and
I've got some skid marks as well, and the skid marks line up with the footage.
What does CCTV show us?
It shows a lorry in lane
101,
cuts across into lane 2, clearly not checking his wing mark, and pushes him off. Can't get a VRM, but the lorry's made off.
Right, okay. If I secure you onto this
but once he's
here.
Out, I'll do the necessary
yeah.
Anyway.
Right, okay, yeah. You're all good. You're all right. Excuse me, Parrot.
The vehicle itself, is that as secure? Are we happy?
I can't make it any more secure than it is, dude.
We're really going to struggle removing this, Mackenzie.
I'm not having recovery, just going to get that part out of there.
Need a crane?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, no, recovery. They could get a recovery truck to park nose towards. The buildings and to pull it up.
Yeah,
have you got some scissors or something?
Yeah.
Wait, Steven, if you want to take event one.
They come out.
Fuck.
User was moved out of your channel.
Oh, O'Reilly's dealing with it. Fuck. What's actually wedging it? What was? Is it the fact that it's a double decker?
Yeah, it's just the height of it, mate. Stopped it off the other lane. The next flyover there, it's caught it. Can't go any further.
I was about to say, if that had been a single decker, that would have just gone.
Yeah, it would be
straight
down.
Off.
Crushed. I'll let them make sure he's alright first before I jump down into ink, and then I'll get the details I need.
Yeah. Apparently, boss can't, but O'Reilly, if you will give him the whole nine yards, ask for statement, jug, white, breath, visor.
Yeah, no problem.
All of that. If you will hop down and do that.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm just making sure the paramedics are done with him first, then I'll get what
yeah,
I need.
Shall we?
Nothing.
Any pain when I get you to look over your right shoulder?
Nope.
I'll bring your chin down to your chest.
Nope, all good.
Excellent. Right, I'm going to slowly sit you up, okay? Any pain in your chest at all?
No, none.
Excellent. Just have a quick listen just to make sure you've got good air entry on both sides. Take some nice deep breaths in for me, pal. Excellent. Superb. Right. Any pain in your tummy where I'm pressing?
No, none. I'm fine.
Yeah,
just,
that's fine.
I've just banged it, that's all.
I'm sure that's literally the case, but given that it's, you know, quite a big thing that's happened, okay, whilst adrenaline's coursing through you, I don't want you to think everything's alright, then later on you notice that something's sore, okay? So,
yeah,
no pain in your tummy, excellent. No pain in your pelvis where I'm palpating?
No, I'm good.
Excellent. Right, pain down your left leg?
Nope.
Able to lift it up in the air for me?
Yeah.
Okay, super. And your right leg?
Yeah.
Super. Right, so, well, dude, I'll hand you over to these chaps, okay? And what we'll do is we'll get you off local hospital, just get yourself checked over.
Okay.
Get your leg checked over, alright?
Thank you. Okay. I don't want to make a fuss, though.
So. Listen, no worries. There's no fuss. It's what you pay your taxes for, right? You pay taxes, I get a wage. Come and do this.
No problem.
Alright. Alright, gents, you hear that well, will you?
Yeah. Thank you. So,
bump for the head and a leg injury.
Is the bus going to be okay?
Yeah, they'll be recovered.
So what they'll do is they get a heavy recovery unit down to recover it off the edge. What we'll probably have to do is try and drag it back onto the overpass.
Oh, yeah.
And then they'll recover it.
If you don't mind, before you scoop him, could I just get a few details off him?
You can do it, yeah.
Yeah, cheers. I know it's a bit of an awkward time, but could I just grab your name and date of birth off you, please?
Yeah, it's Stuart Goff.
Yeah, Stuart, common spelling, S-2-U or E?
A-R, yeah, U, A-R-T.
Yeah.
Goff as in cough, but with a G.
Yeah, no worries. And your date of birth?
9th of the 10th, 84.
And Stuart, I don't mind to ask you, but do you mind providing a specimen of breath and a quick drug swab?
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, bear with me 2 seconds then. Can you just blow in this tube until I tell you to stop then? It's just going to measure the micrograms per 100 mil in your breath.
Yeah.
Cheers. Okay, keep blowing and blowing and blowing and stop. That's excellent. All right, that's come back all clear, mate. I'll just give you that wee tube there. I'll just give you a quick wipe as well, Dan. Just 1 second. Just pop that under your tongue for a second. Good man. All right, excellent. That's come all clear as well, mate. Okay, look, I hope you recover soon. We'll get the bus recovered and be in touch with you, okay?
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
Hi, buddy. Happy for me to clear off.
Yeah,
I think he's probably been taken to a local hospital, but it seems fairly minor injuries.
No, that's 100%. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'll leave it in their hands then.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Spot on, cheers.
Everyone, if you want getting back down, though.
Yeah,
I'll... Alright, sorry, I've got everything I need. Yeah. They're going to take him off local. Minor injuries at this time. He's blown clear and drug swab and alcohol, and his details are on card, I believe.
I've been asked to pick all my cones up.
Yeah, you pick yours up. Take. Yep, if not.
User left your channel.
Alright, well, mate, you're free. Go stay to me.
Cheers.
Yeah, so if your car goes like that should mean that they react.
No problem.
Are we ready for the jankness?